Hey guys, and welcome back to another daily vlog, to Brett's Vlogs. Now today, what am I going to be doing? Well today, in fact, for the last 2 weeks or so, I have been saying, what am I going to be doing today? It's going to be big and massive vlog. So yeah, today I am going to go and see the Harlem Globetrotters. Now you're going to be asking the question, who are the Harlem Globetrotters? Well, the Harlem Globetrotters, they're a basketball team, they're not in the NBA or anything like that, if you think of that, but they're not. They're just a team who just basically show off their skills, and basically they just show it off to the fans. It's obviously planned for them to win it every single tournament, in every single match, obviously. So yeah, that's what I'm going to go and see later on tonight. Obviously, there's a few other things going on today. Obviously, DNCE. And Major Lazer and a few others are here in Dubai performing live tonight. So if you're going to that tonight, hope you guys enjoy it. I decided to go to the Harlem Globetrotters because I went there last time, and obviously they're very entertaining, really. So yeah, why not go back and go and see them again? So yeah, obviously a big shout out to Emma. Happy birthday, Emma. Hope you have a great day. Obviously you're 17 today. Hope you'll enjoy your day today. Hope you guys are gonna have a really good day today. I will be speaking, obviously today, but I will be showing you a little bit about them. Obviously what their skills are and what they show off. So yeah, I'll see you guys very later on, and peace.
I also forgot to mention, if you're gonna be asking, where's the analysis from last game? Actually last night I was a little bit tired after watching the United versus City, because it was a late game. It was obviously on at 11 o'clock, and I didn't get to sleep till about 1 o'clock Thursday morning. So yeah, basically I only got about 5 hours on Thursday morning. Obviously it's not really ideal to have 5 hours before you go to school, but obviously yeah, I was very tired last night, so I was actually going to do it, but I was just so tired last night, I couldn't be bothered to do it. At least I'm nice and fresh for today. I'm probably going to play a bit of FIFA. And my dad's going to go to the gym later, so when he goes off to the gym, I'll do the analysis of the game. So yeah, so we're going to be leaving here probably about 4:30. So I'll have to start getting ready about nearly 4 o'clock. So yeah. I hope you guys are going to have a really good day today. Obviously, it's going to be a really good vlog later on. And I'll speak to you guys very later before we leave. And I hope you guys are enjoying your day today. And see you guys very later. And peace.
Right, guys. If you think I'm still wearing this shirt, well, yeah, I know. I've only wore it for a couple of hours this morning. Well, this afternoon. I have done my analysis. So once that goes out later, go check it out. So yeah, basically I was just gonna say, now I'm gonna go and head in the shower now, start getting ready, and so before we go to the Harlem Globetrotters, we're gonna have something to eat, and I'm very looking forward to the Harlem Globetrotters. It's been ages since we went last back. I don't know how many years ago it was, but we're going back. So yeah, I think the last time when we went to the Harlem Globetrotters was ages ago, because I was still living in Motor City. So yeah, we've been here for nearly 2 years in where I'm living now. So yeah, it's probably a good few years ago. So yeah, so I hope you guys are having a really good day. I'll speak to you guys very later on, just before we leave, until we get to the big moment. So yeah, hope you guys are enjoying a great day, and I'll speak to you guys very later on, and peace.
Harrison.
Salome Harvey.
Hey guys, and we are now back at home. So yeah, looking at that game, it was absolutely amazing and a great, fantastic show to go to. Now, they did come about 4 or 5 years ago, because I remember, because I was still living in Motor City at the time. So yeah, it was been a really great show. We went at 4:30, we had something to eat, and then we went and watched the game. So obviously, there's a few clips what I filmed. And yeah, some of them were just skills and the show offs were just really amazing to see. And obviously they've came here before, and it, like I said, it was all been planned. And I gotta say, it's a big massive shout out to Harlem Globetrotters. They put out a really great show out today. Obviously last time they had team select, and this team was called All Stars. So obviously they improved, it was obviously a better team from last year. Well, obviously it was a better team from, it's obviously a more competitive team, obviously. And obviously some of it's planned. But yeah, as we were walking out, I got a shirt. So yeah, I was actually gonna get one of those type of shirts what they wear when they're playing on the court, but the size is just not my size. It was just massive. On me, so I ended up getting a t-shirt, but that's better, t-shirt or shirt, whatever they're called. So yeah, it was been a fantastic night. Obviously, after going edit this vlog, it's been a really great night, and just really amazing to do this tonight. And obviously, for my fans out there and all my 29 subscribers, I hope you guys have enjoyed my vlog today. So obviously, there's obviously still more vlogs to come this year. And I hope you guys have enjoyed today's vlog. It's been amazing for me this tonight. So obviously one of the best nights I've ever gone out to go and see something. So I think tonight was really the best night ever. But obviously next year it's going to be Red Fest, so that's going to be even better. But I got to say, tonight has been has been the best night ever in 2016 so far. So yeah, anyway, yeah, I'm gonna sign out of today's daily vlog, and I'll see you guys for a new daily vlog tomorrow, and peace. And I forgot to mention, after the game, I thought it was gonna be where the table was, where it was all set out, but they had, in the end, they did autographs and to take pictures as well. And I got most of the team, so I was really happy with that. I managed to get a few pictures with the team. Obviously, you just go up and ask them. Yeah, but there was no specialty for it. It was just like anyone could go up, really. So if you were in silver, you could go up. If you were in VIP, if you were actually in VIP, you could actually go inside and just get a picture with them, and then you just be quick with them and you can just go up. But The bit what really annoyed me tonight was where you had to wait for them and to come to you as well. Well, just obviously pushing a bit. So yeah, it's fantastic to get a great picture with them, obviously, because they may come back, they may not, but you never know, they could come back. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed another daily vlog of mine, and I'll speak to you guys very later, and peace.